Rejoice Ministries,
greetings in the most precious name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. I would like to share a testimony. In this testimony, I am going to say how I bought my first car. Some years back, I received a book called Fourth Dimension, written by Paul Yanghee Cho. This holy man, this saintly man, is from Korea, and in his book he has written his own testimony as how he bought a cycle when he had no cycle, how he got it from God himself. So after reading this book, we came to know that we are living in a world where it is third dimensional, but we have the power to go into the fourth dimension if we have true faith in God. So that is how it happened, that he got his cycle and we started to pray for a car, for the first car in our life. We never had a car then, and according to whatever he has written in the book, we have to specify and say what color we need, what type we need, what is the car we want, what is the brand name, everything, whatever we like, we have to say it to God. So we said, Lord, we want a red color car. It should be a Maruti 800, non-AC. It's a second-hand car. It should cost only the amount of money that we would have at hand at that particular time. We cannot spend more money and buy a car. Whatever money we have at the particular time we think of buying a car, the car should be of that rate. This is how we put petition at the feet of Jesus according to Ephesians 3:20. Anything we pray, it should be according to a verse in the Bible, and it works. Ephesians 3:20 says, more than you imagine and pray, I will abundantly bless you. So what is God going to do? He is going to abundantly bless us only if we imagine and pray. God has given human being this power to imagine. If you think you have to be in the White House with the president, you can just imagine the White House and you can just see that president standing next to you. You are posing for a photo. You can surely imagine. So imagination is a part of our life. So what we thought, all four of us, my husband, I and my two daughters, after reading this book called Fourth Dimension, which everybody, I want you to buy this book even online and read it and try to know what God is, how God operates and how God answers our prayers. So we said, Lord, we want a red color car, we want a Maruti 800, a second-hand car, and we should have that money, exact money, to buy that car. And we imagined ourselves driving that car around Madurai, and also our car is going, that red color car is going to Kodai Hills. It is going up the hill and we can see the color going round the mountains to the top. This is how we imagined and we prayed. After some time, after some years I should say, I received an arrears from college where I worked, ₹82,000. My husband said, we are not going to buy all small things this time, we are going to buy a car. So happy. And so we told this matter to one person who is in our college, whose husband is doing this business. So we told him, we need a car, Maruti 800, which should cost only 82,000, not more than this. So please look for a car. We never told him the color, we never told anything else, only this many things we said. He said, okay, there is a car available for 84,000, which we can bring down to 82. You please come and inspect. So it is a very big yard and we were walking through, we crossed so many Maruti cars. Finally, he brought us to a red color Maruti car and he told us, this is the car, it is owned by a single owner, a lady doctor, and you can drive this car and see, it is a second-hand Maruti, non-AC, and which is costing 84, we can bring it down to 82, it is perfect. So we were stunned when we saw the color. because all the rest of the things I have told him, but I never told him red color. When we saw it, we know that we told this red color to Jesus and we imagined and prayed. So all of us with a wonderstruck face, we were looking at the car, and this man who knew nothing, he was asking us, why you people are looking at this car like this? We couldn't say anything more. We said we will surely buy. At the end of the deal, we got it for 82,000, and our first car was the same car we liked. It was a red Maruti car, 800, non-AC, second hand, bought exactly for 82,000. Everything came well, so well, because God abundantly blessed us the same way we asked. So friends, I would always advocate you to ask anything in the name of Jesus, but imagine and pray. God says that He calls things which are not there as though they are there. He is a great God. Whatever we don't have today, we can surely ask. I have told many of the friends, very poor people, sweepers and all these people I find, they don't have a house, they are living in huts. God says He will build a house for the lonely. It is the Bible's way. So I keep praying for whoever saying, I'm a widow, I don't have anybody. So I said, you're feeling lonely, you ask for a house. God is going to give you a house. And they are saying, how is it? I don't have money, I don't have anything. It is okay, but God is willing to give. See this Bible verse, it says, for the lonely people He is giving a house. Then why not pray? You think just now, you close your eyes and imagine a house. It can be a one-story house or a two-floor house. You can ask, why do you think you want another hut? No, ask a bigger house. God is going to give. You're not going to pay anything. See how it is going to happen in your life. That is the way God is going to bless you. I have helped many people to pray this way, and they have received whatever they wanted. It is God's doing. Today when I go to Lady Doe College, there are sweeping staff. They come to me and say, ma'am, I'm so happy. We just inaugurated our new house. Like you said, don't just ask for just a small house. Ask for a big house with one floor, two floors. In humility, I asked only for one floor. I have got a one floor building today. It is God's doing. He is an amazing God. Ask and He shall answer. Amen. He is an answering God. He is a God who hears our prayers and He answers our prayers. Every prayer that we do earnestly in the name of Jesus, He listens to it, He hears it, and He gets it done for us. Amen. So all glory to Jesus. That is how we got our first car. Amen.
மேலும் எங்களை தொடர்பு கொள்ள ரிஜாய்ஸ் மினிஸ்ட்ரீஸ் இவாஞ்சலிஸ்ட் டாக்டர் டாப்னி ஜோசப் செல் 9171100011. கர்த்தர் தாமே உங்கள் ஒவ்வொருவரையும் ஆசீர்வதித்து காப்பாராக. ஆமென்.